going on.
Brian, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out. Alright. Where? Still got him. Oh shit, there he is!
Thank you.
Woo! How's it going, Lynch, man? What, is the camp not feeding you well?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks, because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Rick is gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about!
Okay, man, suit yourself. How's it going, brother?
Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
We can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Yeah, I'll see you later. I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though, will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
This guy.
Very funny. William, lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you could see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I got to go take care of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Holy crap.
Hey, I got a job for you.
You got a job for me?
Yeah, there's a bunch of dead freaks. The west of the footbridge stuck in the muck. I need someone to pull them out and take them to the burn pile. Got it?
Marsh duty.
Yeah.
Get someone else. I'm busy.
Hey, I'm getting you to do it. I wanted you on your little field trip, but we got work to do. Here.
Hey. Schizo, he can't come with you. He's coming with me.
Last I checked, I wasn't talking to you.
Well, I checked in with Mike. I gotta go into the shit, and he's coming with me. All right?
Like I said, I'm busy.
And when you get back, you come find me.
You coming?
Where?
Doesn't matter.
Seriously, where are we headed?
Where?
Rikki, I don't have time for your crap any more than Schizo's.
Come on, I'll show you. Mike told me what you did.
I didn't do anything.
About how if we seal the caves here, we can stop the hordes.
Never said it would stop him. Maybe slow him down. Look, are you going somewhere with this?
Yeah. I just thought that maybe you decided to stay. I mean, not just because of Boozer, but because you wanted to help.
Is that what you thought? Hey, back in the day, I did my share of runs.
You did, but never anything more than that, and you know it. So now you're helping Iron Mike seal the caves? What did you want me to think? Here. See, a few weeks back, we lost a man when this went down, shutting down the infirmary's respirator.
Respirator? Oh, God. Rikki, look around. If you're on a respirator out here, you're already dead.
What if it'd been Boozer? Yeah, that's what I thought. See, we haven't had power for almost 2 years, but... the transformers and the lines, they all check out. Well, at least they do here. I want to ride up north, check out the hydro dam just to see why it shut down.
Oh no, riding escort, that's Schizo's job.
I don't need an escort. You lived up there, you know the area better than anyone. Deacon, you asked for my help, right? Now I'm asking for yours. Okay, good. I'm gonna go grab some of the guys that can wreck.
No, you're not. No, we're going in quiet. We're running to Copeland's men. I can handle them, but that wilderness up there is crawling with rippers and scumbags and God knows what else. More men, you know what that means? That means more attention. No, no, we're doing this my way.
Shit. Fine. Okay, let's go.
Look, Ricky, I gotta ask you. The other night, I hit me firmly.
Would I have shot you in the face? No.
Really? Oh. Didn't look in your face, you...
I would have taken you outside first and then shot you in the face.
Okay, so you wouldn't, you know, want to get blood all over the infirmary.
Uh-huh, exactly. If we get an early start, we can get back before dark.
As long as nothing goes wrong.
Well, what can go wrong? Following you?
Just follow the route that I marked on your map. There's some marauder camps up there we want to stay away from.
Yeah, got it.
So how did you end up out here? I never asked you.
Thanks, everyone, I guess. When she went down, I was 100 miles from home. By the time I got back...
Where are you from?
I grew up in a little town outside of Portland. I work in the city, couch surf, go home on weekends.
Big city.
You're right.
What was it like over there? I mean, how did you get out?
I don't know. Luck, I guess. Roads were backed up all the way down the coast. One giant parking lot. Well, that valley was a war zone. Everything happened so fast. I told my friends to get out when I left. I don't think they listened to me.
I heard they nuked it.
Portland? Yeah, I heard that too. Don't think it's true. We'd be feeling the fallout, right?
Yeah. So, you and Addie.
You got a problem?
Me? No. Come on. I didn't know. You rode with us a long time. I guess it never came up.
I was like you. Seemed like, I don't know, keeping your distance was just a good way to stay alive.
Okay, look, I shouldn't have asked. None of my business.
That's why I'm at the camp. You know, chance to live a normal life again.
Good luck with that.
There's nothing serious. Me and Addie?
Didn't look that way to me.
Yeah, well, things happen fast these days. You know what I mean?
Didn't ask. I wanted to tell you something.
Shoot.
I appreciate you going to bat for me. For me and Boozer. With Iron Mike, I mean.
Wow, you are getting some.
Fuck off.
You've never thanked me for anything.
Yeah, well, maybe I never had any reason to.
Okay. So where'd you and Iron Mike go the other day?
Wait, you said that he already told you about it.
He was pretty tight-lipped. I've known Iron Mike a long time. To be honest, I don't think I've ever seen him so, I don't know, depressed. Where'd you go?
Well, Sherman's camp.
I heard that place was a freak show.
It is, but we didn't have much of a choice. I had an idea about sealing the caves to keep the hordes from coming through. He knew where the mining claims office was. We picked up some maps. He's gonna track down some explosives.
Your radio must be broken. Almost sounded like you volunteered for some shit.
I'm riding with you now, aren't I? Jesus.
He just wanted out of marsh duty.
Okay, you got me.
So what happened? Something happened.
Nothing, Ricky. Nothing happened.
He didn't say anything?
Just no. No. Nothing happened. And no, Iron Mike didn't say anything. Like you said, guy. All right, dam's coming up. Take it slow near the gate. No idea who or what might be living there.
Got it.
Well, looks clear.
Are you expecting trouble?
Yeah, always. And if we run into any, we're gone.
All right, come on. I want to check the outflow.
Where are you going?
Down here. this isn't right. There should be more water flowing out right there.
Yeah?
Yeah, and you hear that?
What?
Exactly. If the turbines were running, you'd be able to hear the home lines from here. What happened there?
Oh. Same thing that happened to all the bridges. Smart men in uniforms decided blowing them up to keep the hordes from coming in.
Hordes of refugees or hordes of freaks?
Oh, you figure men like Copeland? Probably both.
All right, come on, I want to check something out. Come here and touch this. Come on. Okay. You feel anything?
No.
Exactly. If more water was flowing, the turbines would be vibrating. Come on.
Up this way. We're going all the way up to the top, up there.
Following you.
See these pipes? They're called the penstock. Water pressure builds up from the reservoir and is pushed down through those pipes, concentrating the force of the flow, which goes right through to the turbines.
How the hell do you know all this stuff?
I had two older brothers who were always fixing cars and shit with my dad. He got me a job at Boeing when I was only 17. I was going to school part-time to become a mechanical engineer when shit went down.
Did you ever see him again? Your dad, brothers?
No. Come on. Oh.
Let's figure this out. Well, this is gonna be fun.
So now what? Wait, what's going on? What are you doing?
We only rode together a few months, but in all that time, I never saw you volunteer for anything. One of us has to jump down there and clear the intake. So, I'm up. Oh, but you can stand and watch. Okay. Well, it's now or never. Let's go.
Yeah, it's pretty mucked up. I think I can clear it, though. Run back down to the turbine. See if it's vibrating at all. Feel that vibration?
Yeah, but the power lines are still dead.
What? Man, well, it couldn't be that easy, right? All right, come on, let's check out the transformers.
So, your dad and your brothers, what happened to them?
I don't know. On my way back, I tried calling over and over. I always got a busy signal. By the time I reached the house, it was deserted. The entire neighborhood was deserted. There were flyers everywhere, evacuation orders. I went to the closest refugee camp, but it was overrun. Everyone was dead. Freaks were everywhere.
Jesus, Ricky, I'm real sorry.
Yeah, it was a long time ago. But these are the ones feeding the lines going south.
Any idea what's wrong with them?
No, not a clue. Okay. Well, it might be a short in the turbine junction boxes, so let's just go down and check it out. Okay?
All right. So, what's with you and Schizo? I mean, it seems like you're always on the verge of ripping his throat out.
A few months back, Eddie and I caught him hiding outside our cabin while we were bathing.
What? He's a peeping Tom.
I told him if it happened again, he'd find out that my gun is bigger than it.
Jesus. You know, if Eddie was there, Schizo probably wasn't looking at you.
It was all I could do. Suitor in the bathroom.
Ouch.
Right? Never piss off a woman who knows how to use a scalpel. Here, boost me up.
Okay, got it.
Here, I got the gate. Come on, junction room is right around here. Oh, God, what is that smell?
Freaker nest. And the smell of it more than a couple. Stay close. How many Molotovs you got with you?
Enough.
Okay. Remember the drill. You light them up, I knock them down.
It's been a while, but I remember.
Can you blame him?
Well, they better get used to this shit. You know what? As of today, I'm claiming this for Lost Lake Camp.
Power to the people.
All right, let's check the junction boxes and get the hell out of here. This is it. You ready?
Yeah.
Okay. Yes! Houston, we have power.
Nice work.
I couldn't have done it without you.
Come on, let's find something to block the door, and I don't want to have to come back up here every month to clean this shit out.
Wait, you're gonna be here in a month?
What? No, I don't know.
you just... Jesus.
I'm just fucking with you, babe. Come on. So, why'd you ask about my dad, my brothers?
I don't know. You just, you never mentioned him before, so, you know, I'm sorry if I... If it's something you didn't want to talk about.
No, that's fine. In fact, it reminded me of something I wanted to ask you back when we were riding together.
Hey, Rikki. Rikki, not now. You can ask for later.
But, no, hey. Hey!
Come on, we gotta get moving.
Hey, you never asked why I stopped riding with you and Boozer.
Was I supposed to ask? I already knew why. Iron Mike's bullshit. God, Rikki, do we gotta do this now?
We had been riding together for, I don't remember, a couple months.
Where is this? Okay.
Okay. There was this one night, and I remember it really clearly. It was snowing outside, and... Boozer was snoring. Remember how he used to snore? I swear, I thought he was going to bring a warp down.
Yeah.
Anyway, he thought everyone was asleep, and you were sitting outside by yourself, like you always did, and you were staring at something. You didn't sleep the whole night. Let me see the photo, Dee. Come on, please. This is when I knew.
What'd you know, Rikki?
That I didn't want to end up like so many of us here. We're trapped in the past or running from it. I want to look forward. Okay? Not back.
This isn't what you think it is. Okay?
It's them.
I saw the mark on his back. We're from Lost Lake Camp. Iron Mike has a treaty.
Well, that was a really good idea. Can we try it again?
Yes.
Stay put. Keep your head down.
Make all the fish out here happy, yeah? Huh? Isn't that what you want?
Thank you.
think that's the last of them. Back in the day, dealt with a few tweakers who acted like that. I think they're on PCP or whatever that other shit is.
Bath salts. Remember? I was becoming a thing before everything went down.
Right, yeah. Come on, let's see if they messed up our bikes. Do you think that Iron Mike's treaty with these bastards is gonna hold?
I don't know.
Fucking rippers, after what they did to Boozer's arm, after what they did to Lisa, what?
This was clutched in one of their hands. What happened? Did you guys have a run-in, you and Boozer, with the Rippers before you stole the antibiotics?
Well, I don't know. Look, whatever Carlos thinks I did ain't gonna compare to what I'm gonna do to him if I ever see the son of a bitch.
Come on, let's go.
Come back in the morning. You can get whatever tools you need and we'll finish it up then. There'll be fewer freaks out.
So no hot shower tonight? Okay, but I want to show you something first.
Oh, Ricky, it's been a long day.
Come on, you know a lot about the freaks. I just want to show you something you might not know. Come on, we're out here anyway.
Shit, okay.
Let's go.
Can I ask you something?
God, like I said before, could I stop you? I don't know what you mean.
I mean, why do you still wear the cuts? You and Boozer, it's not like you're trying to recruit anymore or staking out territory.
Now?
A couple of guys I worked with at the plant wore colors on the weekend. I asked them about it once. They said they wore them as a way of saying, fuck you, to, I don't know, cops, authority, the government. So what are you rebelling against?
Whatever's left. Look, we wear them because we wear them. What do you want? I mean, no idea about Boozer, but I ain't trying to say shit. It's just, cut? That's who I am. I've done a lot of stupid stupid shit in my life, but joining the MC, well, let's just say.
Ricky, what are we doing here? I've seen the Nero death trains before and hordes.
I know. Not like this.
What the fuck?
Watch. I've come out here a few times to see them. They stay in those old machine buildings and they come out every night like someone's ringing a dinner bell, right? When it's morning, they go back inside and what? Hibernate?
You mean you never went down there to see?
Uh-huh. No. One time I got way too close, and a dozen of them started chasing me. It's like poking a hornet's nest. Come on, let's get out of here. It's getting dark.
Okay, anyway, the other day, I saw something you won't believe.
Hey, where the hell have you been all day?
Nice to see you too.
Yeah, well, Schizo said you and Deacon took off and I was worried.
Addy, I'm tired, okay?
Oh, that's rich.
Hey, Dee, thank you.
Yeah, well, just let me know when you're ready to tackle that transformer. I'll be around.
Sure.
It's bullshit.
What is your problem?
No, what is your problem?
I just said, I'm tired. That's it.
Okay. I'm sorry. Like I said, I was worried. It's not like you to just take off without talking to me.
Okay.
So that's it?